Hello there, and welcome back to Factorio. This episode, 28, I guess? 28, yeah, of season 2. And, we have just... Last time we had added a new train station, so that, we did a little bit better job of actually, moving the iron stuff, the iron plates over to, the new station, so that we pick up the iron plates at the new station, go to get the copper plates, and then come back to the main base. So let's get right on to it. If you remember, here, let's hit this and see what is all coming our way. If you remember the last time, we also destroyed the base that was up above this area up here, because they were just too close to our base and everything. So, oh, missing repair packs, that's not good. One of the things that we should probably send along with our trains is repair packs. I hadn't really thought about it, but let's do that. And really, what we need to send is just, you know, go like that, say. 50 repair packs should do it. I also have to check something down here. Oh, this is the... Yeah, this is for the, so yes. So they are giving repair packs right now. Which is pretty cool. Probably going to want to let's go around. So I don't know if we have a place. I haven't checked in a while. A place that's actually making repair packs. I think we stopped because we had so many repair packs being built, and it was too much. Here's our supply of repair packs. Yeah, I think we probably have enough. Okay, so. The other thing that we want to do is we want to put these guys up here. Get them rolling along. You'll notice the other thing that we talked about last time was the fact that this is getting very sparse. This guy's done right here. Down another guy right here just to grab that, which, let's do that. Pick that up, bring that up, probably this one up, yep. Okay, but, this is getting pretty sparse up here. Pull this one out of here? Oh, I can't, wow. Let me grab this guy, and we'll put him right in there, and then we'll put this guy back. Okay. So we're just trying to clean up, you know, the last little remnants of, stuff here. goes right down. I'm looking over here to see where these go, and that is exactly as far as they go. So what that pretty much means to me is that this entire world, this entire line of stuff could go away. This goes all the way up to here. And then up here, you'll see we can go all the way up to like here. It's kind of a nuisance because just let those go. Those will be our must be out of range of the wow. That is pretty crazy out here. Well, let's see where this stuff extends. Well, we know it extends out to here. Yeah, these guys are getting, like, nothing over here. So and this whole line right here is just when it gets damaged, and that's it. Do we have enough supplies for another RoboPort? And I know if we do another RoboPort, we do. We should probably do a one of these guys. Just because you know, we're gonna start using so much energy for this. So actually let's prepare for that. We'll do a substation, and then we need We need a whole ton of these guys. And a whole ton of the accumulators. Let's run back up. Let's run over to our supply center. Okay. This is done. Right here. So let's put this guy over here. Take that guy. Now these are pretty much finished right here. There's not a whole lot left with these guys. So, we need accumulators. Okay, here is solar panels. And accumulators. Now, I think we can set this up. I think we have this set up where, if we put down, let's consider this now. If we put this stuff down and we, as long as we have the RoboPort attached, it should be able to have the construction bots from other RoboPorts come and build our stuff for us. Well, really, even right there, I think will do. Oh, there is a guy up there. So we'd have to put him up here. Right there, this one. So we would need to pick this guy up right here. And this guy up right here, which I'm not even sure I can do it. Okay. So this would go like right there. Okay. Let's zoom back in a little bit. Yeah, we've got a lot of. Okay, so I put this guy right here. While I'm here, I can drop in a bunch of these guys. Drop in those guys. Okay. Let's go in here. Oh, this is totally full. Okay, oh, they're sending me robots. I forgot. Yes, they send me those robots. Okay. So now that this is here, really, we should be this. Not that. There we go. Yeah, this way this goes like a little bit faster, and it actually processes some of this stuff. So in order to do that, we need to get those guys up here. Wow. And here come the repair bots. Okay. So what we're going to do is, we will stop this, like, right there. Okay, and we're going to, we're going to have this guy go, that's right, like that. Then we're going to have this guy go like this. Now we have a ton of wire coming out, which is great news. It's not the most efficient system in the world, but it works. This one... missing materials for construction. That means somebody got destroyed up here. Yep. Yep, this guy got destroyed up here. Alright. So let's put him back in. That's interesting, ain't it? This guy just does not get refueled anymore, which is unfortunate. Let's go with a requester chest. And this requester chest is going to request bullets. This should go like that. Right. go. Oh, that guy's going to get... loaded soon. Hopefully. If not, what we might actually want to do is put in a little active provider chest. Probably not the best place for it. Right here. Put in the active provider chest right here. Wow. There are like a ton of guys ready to pick up. Okay. That should be enough. Okay, and eventually we're going to want to have all of these guys get in on the, get all the way down to there. Okay, so while we're here, these are charging, okay. Now while we're here, let's see if we can put up another one of these. We should be able to, except for the water, of course. But we could do like that. Okay. This way we get a little bit more energy happening. Yep, here they come. Haven't had any warnings about stuff that's not available, so... And there we go. Okay, this seems to be working well. So far. Out of here. Okay. That looks pretty good. Now there should be a lot more wire showing up here, too. Around with it too much. Okay. Okay, the other thing that I would like to do is get on a train. This one up, and now we're up here. Let's take a peek at what's happening around here. this looks pretty good. All things considered, it looks good. I think eventually we're going to want to stop having these guys getting... It's very sad. These are not part of a logistics system. Because they're just outside. So we could do what we did up here, over here, I guess. So let's do that. Just got in right here. This guy go like this. And, pick this up. Pick this up. And we'll pick this one up. And then these... here like this. And it pretty much go like that. Like this. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That's in a, that's inside the limit, so we come over here and we say, give me, you know, 30 of these or something. And these will load that up. Just like they did over here. Oh, we probably don't need 100. Shoot. 5 will do. Meanwhile, we'll pick those up. Okay, let's check down here and see how our copper supply is doing. Just to check in. This goes down. Another... Oh my goodness, that is a lot of repair packs. Wow, that is a lot of repair packs. Okay, I think it's about time that we stop sending ammo and supply packs. This ammo right here is enough to supply us until all this ore is pretty much done. So let's not send any more. Alright. So we need to grab one of our... you know what? Let's not do that. that's it. Now, the middle car is not going to be used for anything. But that's okay for right now. We could get rid of that car. Or we could build something with the car. Let's see. So it's like, say it's like that. So, whatever's going to be in there, we're going to pull out. So, let's just leave it like that. Get rid of these guys, too. We don't need them. Okay. This guy is almost done. And this other one is completely empty. That's kind of annoying. This guy probably hasn't planted anything in about 6 months now, so let's just go like that. And that'll give that guy some stuff. Now this, these are active provider chests down here, which is sort of crazy because we have active provider chests. This is going to be for. And I'm thinking maybe we will take control of this train. Yeah, we'll take control of this train. Well, you know what? Let's figure this out next time. Let's stop here for right now. If for nothing else, then there's a rainstorm with thunder and lightning coming in, and I don't want to fry my computer up, fortunately. So let's stop here, and we'll pick it up from here next time, and then we'll go from there. Maybe we'll do like, I don't know, steel bars here or something. I'll figure it out. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you've had fun, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.